You went down there, had a good match with Kidman, got buried for it, and that was the end.
So when you say you got buried for it, how did that happen exactly?
Jimmy Hart told me that Virgil buried me to Hogan and them because I was a match before him and Stevie Ray in the battle for the NWO Black and White. And I guess they couldn't keep up at the time. So I guess people were pissed off, I guess.